of series. They do these kind of, you know, very ancient folk games, like Go, seriously, because there's so much there, and you can return to them again and again and again. And that is a different experience, that kind of longevity of depth, you know, the secrets of a game being released slowly over time. That's a different...